A very good evening, YouTube. My name is Tejas Vagmare, host of WTF. And today I'm going to Rats Biker Cafe. There's a collaboration between Nizam and Rats. Nizam, he's the owner of Ace Performance Racing India. And he's also content creator at ShiftingGears.in. So they sent me an invitation at 6 and it's 6 now. I need to rush. As you can see, on to my right, we have Darshan. He's the owner of Rats. So, Mr. Darshan, can you please explain about the concept?
This is Mr. Nizam Sheikh. Mm-hmm. He is the owner of Ace Performance, which is a garage setup in Chennai. Mm-hmm. He was a partner in Technos, which is in Dadar. Inka yahan pe Chennai mein bahut bada setup hai. I think kam se kam 15 bikes ek saath service ho sakte. What we thought is, हमारा यहाँ पे वॉशिंग होता है, सर्विसिंग होता है, ऑयल चेंज वगैरह होता है. Why not increase the services that we can do on your bikes? ये सब चीज के लिए the cafe space was not enough. So what we have done is we have taken up a small space, like it's 3 minutes from our cafe, and we have tied up with Ace Performance, and Nizam bhai will be personally handling the bikes over there. The launch of the garage is happening too. Proper setup के साथ गैरेज फंक्शन होने वाला है एंड वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू लाइक पाइल अप बाइक्स ओवर देयर. बाइक्स विल बी ऑन अपॉइंटमेंट. दो बाइक का काम होगा, वो काम होने के बाद दूसरे बाइक संग लेंगे. सो एवरी बाइक विल बी गिवन इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ अटेंशन.
निजाम भाई, वुड यू लाइक टू से समथिंग?
दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्वाइट न्यू. द थिंग इज, यहाँ पे जब बाइक्स वॉश होती है तो बहुत लोग बोलते हैं कि छोटा काम करना है, जैसे ब्रेक पैड्स क्लीनिंग करना है या ब्रेक सर्विस करना है, ऑयल टॉप अप्स करना है. उसके लिए हम लोग ने ये एक सैटेलाइट सेटअप शुरू कर रहे हैं जो कैफे से हटके है, बट एक पॉइंट पे ही सारा सर्विस मिलेगा. कैफे पे जब आप बाइक छोड़ के जाएंगे, यहीं से आपका बाइक पिकअप होगा, यहीं पे ड्रॉप होगा, बिलिंग पॉइंट एक ही जगह होगा. एवरी अटेंशन टू डिटेल विल बी टेकन.
वन मोर थिंग आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड इज, निजाम इज आल्सो कंटेंट राइटर फॉर शिफ्टिंग गियर्स. हिज प्लान वाज टू गो गोवा एंड कंटिन्यू विद दिस कंटेंट राइटिंग थिंग फ्रॉम देयर. फिर एक दिन कैफे पे आए, फिर 2 दिन आए, 3 दिन आए, फिर ही बिकेम रेगुलर एट द कैफे. ये आइडिया गया उनके दिमाग में, उनका गोवा का प्लान कैंसिल करके उन्होंने That will be the first person who is doing that.
Yes.
Goa छोड़ के
अच्छा काम कर रहा है.
वापस रुका हूँ. Traffic और धूमिट्टी मिलने के बाद. So that he can get back to working on bike because he had stopped working on bike. कम करते थे काम.
हाँ.
Now he is going to do that again.
Best of luck to both of you. I mean, it's a great concept. Also, there's wide range of accessories here in Rats Cafe as well. Okay, so this is the workshop and the location is exactly opposite to Universal High School. And now Nizam bhai will explain us about the workshop quickly.
So we have all these tools over here. These are all the sockets that we have and all the wrenches. We also have these impact guns. These can be used to all the heavy work. We also have torque wrenches to tighten all the bolts according to company specifications. We also have air ratchets and we have these air guns that we need to clean our filters and everything. We also have these stands so we can work easily with the bikes. Also on the front, we can remove the wheels and do the brake service for you. And also remove the bearings on the bike easily on this.
So, can you tell us about the timings of the workshop?
Timings will be from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. And you need to drop your bikes over to the Rats Cafe. And somebody will pick your bike up from the cafe. They will bring here, we will walk the bike and we drop the bike back again. The billing process will be done through Rats Cafe.
Okay, so this was my day with Rats. Thank you so much for watching.
Peace!
Peace.
Chicken leg.
चिकन लेग।